Our task is not complete, Rangers, and I cannot accompany you beyond Steeltown. If you must depart, I will rejoin you upon your return. Return promptly, Rangers. There is still much for you to do.
Citizens of Colorado, this is your patriarch speaking. The flame of liberty burns bright in our fair state, but not without help from you. If you would protect that flame, tend it, and keep it burning strong, then join the Colorado Marshals, the defenders of all our freedoms. Visit your local marshal station today and ask them what it takes to join. And make me proud.
Thank you. take a stand against the commie gangs that are undermining our community. They want our oil, citizens, which is the lifeblood of freedom. Join the fight and help us win one for the Gipper.
What do you need, Rangers? Of course, no sense in bleeding all over the place. Have a seat. Sure. What do you need, Rangers? Sure.
Magnus Plagueis.
We had it made back then.
It's the Rangers! Let me show you.
Let's see.
Citizens of Colorado, this is your patriarch speaking.
Your presence cannot be requested. You may not pass. Main salt alarm.
New targets incoming.
what is your business at your work listed? Your presence has not been requested. You may not pass. Ben Soltolan.
Careful, Rangers. You'll get...
For verily I say unto you, the gods have turned their faces from this fallen world, and only the works of the righteous will bring them back again. For the smell of blood is sweet, and the screams of the dying are like sweet music to the divine. By our gifts shall we be judged, brothers and sisters. So says the prophet. And so, let us gather the fruits of the flesh, and with them cast forth your life.
HQ to Team November. I received an urgent message from a distraught local. Currently, copy that. Kim has indicated that time it. Well, they're on the move. Sending.
In the Denver area, you may want to avoid Union Station. We've gotten reports that it's inhabited by a violent gang called the Hardheads. I guess you gotta be stubborn to be a crook. Apparently their leader is named Fishlips. Not terribly intimidating or evocative. If any of our listeners can fill us in on Fishlips' undoubtedly tragic backstory, give me a call. Fan mail from Mother Nancy Reliance of the Gippers. It says, well, it's, violent and needlessly mean. But you know what, listeners? Beautiful handwriting. And now, Some music.
Who the fuck are you? This is Hardhead Turf. The desert ri- Wait a minute. What the fuck are you doing in our territory?
Ho ho ho, you mean our base? Well, the only way you get in there is if we stick a spit up your ass and cook you for dinner. And you know what? I think that's just what we're gonna do.
Aw, go fuck yourself! Wait, you're serious? You know, I have been feeling a little funny lately. Oh, damn it! I knew I was sick! Okay, assholes. Fix me up. And you can do what you need to do. But we'll be watching you. Hey, the stink is gone.